Hey guys, just gonna give an update on the planted aquarium. This is a 135, if you've not seen my first video on it. And I took out all the artificial plants and everything, and I planted live ones. They're still doing well. I don't see much growth on them. They've been in here over a week. This weekend, I'm gonna try to take this rock off. This log that I put in started floating, and everything seems to be happy. I went out to the koi pond and caught some small goldfish, and just to see how their water quality is and everything like that. And there's another one. And then there's a blue female betta in there somewhere. I may have to put a background on this back. A lot of light's coming in and everything. But so far, everything's really going well, you know, and stuff. And I'm gonna go about another week with these goldfish and put them back in the koi pond and try to go buy some. I'd like to put some angels and maybe some silver dollars and stuff in it. I'm not sure where the blue betta is, but as you can see, everything seems to be doing really well. Nice and clean. I really like it. We'll see if we can give a few more updates. But guys, thanks for watching. Everybody have a great weekend.